Hello guys, it's me, HavzaCoin channel, and today I finally got a video to coin to look at. It is the $1 issued in 1984 up to today. Now this coin was the first coin introduced since 1966. Back these were not minted at the time of the new decimal, which was the Australian dollar, which was what, 1 cent to the 50 cents. This coin was issued 3 years, no wait, this coin was issued 4 years prior to the $2, which I'll also be reviewing. Now this coin, so let's talk about the specifications. The mass is 9 grams, diameter is 25 millimeters, thickness is 3 millimeters. Now this is an interrupted milled 0.25 millimeters, 77 notches, which means you could see the, so you could see it's interrupted. You can see that. Composition 92% copper, 6% aluminium, and 2% nickel. Years of minting has been 1984 to present. So what's the design? Now the design features a mob of rules, literally, and it says $1. This design was by Stuart Devlin for his initials, and for his initials doesn't seem to appear anywhere on the coin. For portrait, 1984 was the only issue with the Arnold matching portrait, because starting in 1985 onwards, up to 1998, they used this one, this design of Queen Elizabeth II, Ralph McClough's effigy. Yeah. Design date, however, was 1983 apparently. Now, let's talk about mintages, because this is where it gets interesting. So, 1984 was the first issue. 186.3 million thousand. So, 186,000.3. Oh, wait, this is millions. Yeah, so that is how much they produced. 186.3 million. The 85 is also a high mintage, but it's not as high. It's not even close to 180,000 million, which is 96.2. 1986 was the first issue with a different design, which was the International Year of Peace. 1987, 1989, up to 1992, and 2012. Those 5 years were only put in mint sets. So you shouldn't be finding any $1 with either of those 5 dates I mentioned in circulation. But they are keepers if you're lucky enough to find them. And the 1992 Mob of Ruse, that, now, it is not really something you shouldn't be looking for, because they simply don't exist. Only one has been recently spotted, and that was a proof, because all 1992 $1 were supposed to have the Barcelona, which was not released into circulation. And any other mintages to look at? I think so. And 2000, the year 2000, 7.6 million. I think that's the first low mintage year. And also another reason to keep it, because of the 2010 cents mule. That is a famous era, and thousands or hundreds of dollars are if they are in good condition. And currently, I forgot to tell you this, but currently, a new portrait has been used now, and it's the Jodie Clark effigy. They just started appearing, but I have not got one yet. And in 2019, something unusual happened. Three specially marked Australia's $1 was put into circulation. Australia's Dollar Discovery A, U and S, commemorating 35 years of the Australian $1 coin. And each is small, but marked 35 and an S. Now, I have only have the U marked version, the U, but I will get to that later when I finish the $2. And that is that. I hope you are happy with my video. Please like and subscribe, and see you next time.